Hi, my name is Tano Carter. I'm in ninth grade and I go to Jupiter High School. I want to be a marine biologist and go to FSU. I never had done this before. This is my first scholarship. And I'm really thankful that I met them and get to know who they are and very excited for the future.
It's a reward to meet the people that they're reporting her because without them, it wouldn't happen for her.
I'm still gonna save money, but it takes a big load off that I don't have to worry about what I'm gonna have to do or how to get money to go to college.
Make me feel really proud of her that you know they take the care enough for her to do this for her, and she's a good kid. She's very good, and I love her. So
we, as a small group of folks in Jupiter, in the Jupiter area, Palm Beach Gardens, we wanted to invest in helping a child with their education, getting through high school and getting through college.
Well, I think that education for kids is the most important thing. It's the foundation for everything that they're going to become when they grow older. It gives them hope, it gives them self-confidence and self-esteem, without which you can't really do anything or succeed.
The wonderful thing about Take Stock in Children is one, the monies that they raise are able to multiply many times as far as helping kids through college.
We enjoyed it for a couple of reasons. There were programmatic support to help a young student get through high school, both for college readiness and then also the mentor program, but also the discount on the scholarships. So by having the matching Florida Prepaid Scholarship Foundation match 50% of the scholarship, we felt like we were getting a great bang for our investment.
Getting to meet Tennille is really special because we have an added investment in her future.